McClellan said he wanted better work off the faceoff on the penalty kill and then execution once they got the puck.
Carrying the puck.
Here's Kessler in the Emmy with the save. Rebound kept alive to Henrik Sedin. Using it that time to Henrik Sedin. Now Samuelson to Daniel. His shot deflects. Rebound backhanded to the net. The Emmy the save and he covers the loose puck. Grabbed and dropped to his stick by Daniel Sedin. Rome's shot turned aside by Niemi. Burrows checked by Heatley. Henrik's back there as well. Picks it up at the goal line. Swings it to his brother. Daniel now. As Niemi takes a peek through the net. In front, they score. Alex Burrows lifts it past Niemi. 1-0 Vancouver. Gillis, the general manager of the Vancouver Canucks, tweaked it a bit at the trade deadline with Higgins. And also brought in LaPierre from Anaheim after he'd been traded there by Montreal. Stallo, he scores.
There's a screen right there.
2-0, Vancouver with a power play goal.
Yeah, you talked about Mike Gillis bringing in Chris Higgins. Well, Chris Higgins, very significant on that play.
Well, when you're facing a team that has the team speed that Vancouver has, the quickness to pucks, how do you counter that if you don't have quite that level of speed and quickness? Here's a chance, and a shot off the post, and a goal on the rebound. That's how you counter it. Devin Setoguchi makes it 2-1. Drew, I'll just answer my own questions.
Just take care of it. I'm going to go downstairs. If you need me, give me a call.
Marlowe is 2 assists away from 400. Of course, Patty's played his whole career here. Brian Clough to the net, and he scores! And just like that, it's 2-2. And White got the assist on Clough's goal. But now the Sharks have to deal with this power play. They've got a 2-on-1. Pavelski saved, and then another save by Schneider off the rebound.
Fantastic two saves.
There's a shot off the post by Kessler.
Good drive by Christian Ehrhoff.
Mason Raymond turns against Ballin. That'll go behind the net to this side. Ehrhoff interfering with Clough. That glances off the Emmy's glove and they score. Raymond got a perfect bounce off the backboards and put it home and the Emmy's upset with himself. Just a 2-goal game. Earlier in January here, a 7-goal game. And then another 7-goal game. Here's a chance for Burrows and the Emmy with the left pad kicks it out and makes the save. Kept alive by Ehrhoff. Good hustle though by Vlasic, and it's out now across the Vancouver line. And now Thornton's got a 2-on-1 with Setoguchi. Joe Thornton to Setoguchi, and Schneider made the save as Setoguchi couldn't elevate that puck. Now to Mason Raymond, who has one of the three Vancouver goals tonight. D to D to Salo, and he gave it away, and now Couture. He'll shoot up the middle. On a break, Logan Couture hits the post. Hold the zone, and now here's a breakaway for Matty Malhotra. Save by Niemi.
Huge save by Antti Niemi.
For Henrik to Burrows. Ballin puts a body on him, knocks him down. And Ian White skates through a hit. Wellwood back for Mitchell. Torrey Mitchell into the Canucks zone. Mitchell hit on goal. He scores! Penalty to Douglas Murray. Here's the Canuck power play. Trying to perhaps win the game here as we're under 2 minutes left. Sharks penalty kill. Out on the ice. Here's the shot. They score. Daniel Sedin, roof of the net. It's 4-3. But the point. Heatley's shot blocked by Hamhuis. It rebounds to Couture. Now Marlowe to Heatley. Down low. Thornton. Man, they score!
Sharks. Dan Heatley slides, draws a man to him that creates the high-low play and a one-touch to the front. Ryan Clough all by himself as they isolate. 2-on-1. Sammy Salo cannot make the adjustment quick enough and the Sharks have tied it up. Wow, what a hockey game you're seeing.
Henrik Sedin to take the draw and he's tied up in the circle by Couture and we're going to overtime, or as we call it, Marlowe time. Thornton. Joe Pavelski gives it back to Jumbo. Now Pavelski taking it to the net. It trickles through, and he almost batted it home. Pavelski, and saved by Schneider as he robs Clough for the hat trick and the game winner.
Joe Pavelski. Pavelski slides it across. Beautiful pass. Look at the extension and just the top of the pad by Corey Schneider. A great setup.
5 seconds away from the shootout. Couture, time running out. Vlasic shoots it and we're going to a shootout.
Really good goaltenders in this shootout.
Alex Burrows, 3 for 9. He'll try and get Vancouver on the board. Burrows, and he scores. Nice backhand, top shelf. Here's Joe Pavelski looking for the first shootout goal for the Sharks. And he's stopped by Schneider, and the Canucks win.